Hello children, we are going to the midpoint theorem and the converse of midpoint theorem. Midpoint theorem is the line segment joining the midpoints of two sides of a triangle is parallel to the third side. That is, one triangle is the line segment in the midpoints pass the line segment third side is parallel to the third side. Now, we have a triangle. ABC. This triangle in the midpoints will go line segment EF. In triangle ABC, EM, FM, AB, UDM, AC, UDM midpoints. E and F are midpoints of side AB and AC respectively. Now, we midpoint theorem. Third side, these two sides in the midpoints in the line segment is parallel. Now, this figure is BC parallel to EF. Alangil, EF parallel to BC. By midpoint theorem, EF parallel to BC. Now, one thing is that this third side is pagdi, alangil half ayirikum EF. That is EF equal to half BC. This is the converse of midpoint theorem. Converse of midpoint theorem, the line drawn through the midpoint of one side of a triangle parallel to another side bisects the third side. That is, this triangle is called E. This is the midpoint. AB is the midpoint. This E is the midpoint. This L is the line. This line is BC and the side is parallel. AC is the midpoint. This line is the line. That is, EF is the midpoint. AC is the midpoint. This is the converse midpoint theorem. Let's take a look. In triangle ABC, a line L parallel to the third side. Adedana third side, that is BC. Ini, where in the Namakariavana, E in the Parayana, BA yude midpoint. And E is the midpoint of BA. If you look at this, this L is the line BC and the side node parallel to pass. That is the evidence. This AB is the midpoint of E. That is the converse of midpoint theorem. This line passes to AC and the E line in the midpoint. That is F is the midpoint. This AC is midpoint. By the converse of midpoint theorem, F is the midpoint of AC. Now, we have two theorems. Midpoint theorem, converse midpoint theorem. Point theorem is that one triangle in the two sides in the midpoints will be a line segment. That is third side in order parallel. That is the third side in the half. In the converse of midpoint theorem, one side in the midpoint il koodi nammal oru line varachal, a line third side in odu parallel anengil, opposite varunna side in de, adayithu, a line pass eedu pogunnathu another side in de midpoint il koodi ayirikkum. Ee rendu theorems ellarkkum manasilayittu undaavunnu vicharikkunnu. Ini nammal cheyyan pogunna korchu questions ee rendu theorems ne base cheedittulladayirikkum.